Hello and welcome aboard. In this video, I will make an easy concrete clock made by using the 12-volt dashboard digital clock of an abandoned vehicle, although the same can be done using any digital clock circuit like one from eBay. I decided to make a convex clock, so to make the mold I've used edge banding tape which gets into slices made on a piece of MDF. The mold was placed on the top of a tile and random items were placed inside, so the end shape will be hollow. Now to make the concrete mix, use 3 parts sand, 3 parts gravel and 1 part cement. Alternatively, adjust the previous mix with 2 parts plaster and 1 part gravel to make a fast drying moldable paste that needs to be used within 10 minutes. Use a palm sander to vibrate the mix if you have one available. I ended up making a better mold, and here is the final clock body. I cut a piece of the same shape on 8mm MDF to use as faceplate. Make the necessary holes to incorporate the clock screen. Also holes for the faceplate to be attached on the body. Now for the front side, all it needs is some sort of a transparent material like plexiglass. I've used a clear polypropylene DVD case and also made holes for the switches. plate and a few wires running from the circuit to the DC plug on the backside are needed to complete the clock. The body must be sealed with PVA glue, and for decoration purposes, shapes can be painted on its surface using oil-based paint. A really fast and nice project to have on your bedside. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe.